Have you ever wondered why drinking a cup of coffee in the morning helps you wake up? It's the caffeine. 90% of Americans eat or drink caffeine every day. The average is about 3 cups of coffee, or about 300 milligrams of caffeine every day. After you drink caffeine, it travels from your stomach into the bloodstream and makes its way to your brain. Here's what a caffeine molecule looks like. In your brain, there's a chemical called adenosine, shown here in red. When adenosine attaches to a nerve cell, it slows the nerve cell down. Adenosine is the chemical in your brain that makes you sleepy. To your brain, caffeine, which is shown here in blue, looks just like adenosine. So your brain takes in caffeine instead of adenosine. This prevents the adenosine from slowing down the nerves, and you get the caffeine high. The caffeine high wears off in a couple of hours, and by that time, most people are reaching for their second cup. So that's how caffeine works. I'm Marshall Brain, and that's how stuff works.